Very good, Berliner. Very good. Yeah, sweet cream. Yes. Don't sweat. Don't sweat. Very good. Light. Light. Sorry, my English.
A little bit Portuguese. It's alright. It's still good.
Okay, so today is day of vlog what, six?
Six.
So we are pulling out of the tiny little parking garage, as you can see, which is a struggle. And I guess we'll get you when it's bright, because Dad's pitch black, and so are the boys. Okay, so now we're driving around the road, and we're headed to Montegordo. Say hi, guys. Joel's gonna eat his Beto Beto.
Oh,
we'll catch you when we get there.
What's going on, guys? Okay, so we are here at Montegordo.
It's
going to
swimming pool. And
it's
going to the slide pool.
What he said. And
we are Montegordo.
Yeah, and so now we're going to go shopping for with Mama Mia. An accident. Babe. I think it's too windy to go swimming on the beach. We can go on the beach, but I think it's going to be too cold to go swimming. What? Yeah, it's not cold now, but I bet you that water. That water be extra cold though, you know? No. So this is where we purchased all these nice, beautiful seashells, and we have purchased three of them over here. Usually it was on this side here, so we're gonna see if they have some more, but I doubt it. You remember me? This is my three-time year coming here. Every year I come and buy the big seashell. Do you have any more big ones? Yes? Ah, okay, good. Yes, because your mother wants another one. So this is the one that she likes right here. Oh, we have this one already? We have this one? So you don't want two like of the same ones? Different type. Do you have a different one? Because we have this one already. We have. No, but different. I have this one, yeah. We have this one, yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah, we have the little small one too. I think we have that one too. Do we have this one for her? But we have a little one like this one, right? But you said we have a small one. Is this size though? Oh, but is it this size though? So, you want to get that one? It looks like it's... Yeah. look. Where? Okay. Well, I'm gonna look for a bracelet. Alright guys, so this is basically the store. We'll record later on. Alright, talk to you guys later. Ciao. So we just finished shopping. Liz got her stuff. And now we're going to the beach. And it's windy. So hopefully you won't be that bad out there.
Sorry for us singing in the background. We're just trying to see if we can sing high vocals. We really can't, but our voice is really
good. It's really windy, y'all. Really windy. Alright guys, so get back with you guys later, okay? It's really windy. Alright. Okay guys, so since it's just really windy, we decided not to put up our beach tent. And if you look, a lot of people actually did not because it is really windy today. So instead, what we're doing is what everybody else is doing. They're actually renting out these parasol. So that's what we did. We rented out two. There's the boys right there. And there's one of ours. And that's what it looks like. We are in the second row. We're in the second row. Let him just stay there. No, he can stay there for right now. Why is it that? Oh. So, yeah, no, you can sit next to Daddy too right here, okay?
Booze, you want to play, Sam?
So, son, it's just people walking.
Daddy, I gotta sit Mama here.
No, you sit next to Daddy here. Come here, baby.
Mommy here.
Okay, Mama here. It's just windy. This is where Nuna will let the sand get all in her face and her eyebrows and her eyes and she'll say, oh, it's not windy. It's not windy at all. Let me take this some of this grain out of my eyes. No, Dad, it's not windy. So, yeah, that's Iceland because we were here last time and it was windy like this and Iceland was like, oh, no, it's not windy. I like it. So yeah. Well, I don't want to know right now. You got to chill. No, relax. So... okay. This guy right here sells the bolis, the bolin. Bolin, bolin. That's right, you see what I'm saying? This is really good stuff here.
Very good, very good. Come on. Very good. Very good, Berlina. Very good. Yes, sweet cream. Don't sweat.
Very good.
Light. Sorry, my English.
I'm going to
It's alright. It's still good.
Okay. You want a donut?
Just get one just in case for him. But without the cream, get him regular.
No
cream.
Meal for you?
Yeah, no.
Yes.
Give me one without no cream, one nothing. Just normal. Yeah. For him.
One without cream.
That's for my babe. Here, Juice. Get your donut, Jules. Stop.
The lady? Nothing?
I'll take one. Give me one more with cream, yeah?
One more cream?
Yeah, give me one
for now. For
me now, yeah.
No? For you?
So that's it. So
alright.
You have to go swimming.
Yes.
Yeah.
Not normal, yes?
Yeah.
Next time coming now, okay?
Sounds good. Alright guys, so regardless of the wind, we're here out on the beach. And we're gonna go and we're gonna have some fun. Alright, so I'm gonna go swimming with the boys. Mama Mia's gonna go swimming, get in there as well. So I'm going to stick the GoPro in its case. So when you don't hear anything, it's because it's in a waterproof steel GoPro case, okay? So let's go swim.
they're not, but we are walking to the car. Dad! Wait up! Wait up! And we're getting ready to leave because it was extra windy. And you'll notice that Jules is walking around butt naked. So I don't know if Daddy's going to be able to put this on because
what?
I don't think he's supposed to show nudity. We might get in trouble. So no, this will just be for us.
I could blur it out. But...